because he thought it was his last chance.
Wow, that would be so scary. You look up and the staff is screaming in panic.
Yeah, that's gonna make you panic too.
Yeah.
These are some unidentified passengers from the plane who were interviewed for CNN and NBC.
It was a quiet flight, but I did notice that we were maybe depressurizing before anything was said. My ears popped, and at one point I felt a little bit headachey. Then, from the back of the plane, the stewardess panicked very badly, started screaming, "Emergency, brace yourselves, emergency landing."
One of the stewardesses was running down the aisle screaming, "Put your belts on, tighten your oxygen masks," and they were put them.